father, there's a side to me we don't know. Different to the child with the smiling photo. Made some decisions, some wrong, some right. Now strangers rule my number when I'm sleeping at night.
They're starting to move.
At least these ones are just in pieces.
They were so beautiful.
Will you check that out?
Guess being buried in mud all those years kept it in great shape.
Looks like those goblins are trying to activate it.
Better hustle, Neck.
Thank you.
glad you can make it. I will catch you. And I will destroy you. It's just like swatting a fly.
Look! His chest!
Payback time.
Now, how do we get close to that Titan?
Thank you, Knack. Thank you all. Your efforts saved many lives today. I am especially proud of you, Ava.
Thank you, Xander. But I'm afraid we're no closer to stopping Gundahar.
Yeah, it's like we're back at the beginning.
Not really. When we started, watching Knack smash robots was a lot more fun.
Yeah. I wonder. Here's where we first saw them wake up, on our hike. Next, they woke up in the valley near here. And here's where we were fighting them today.
Those locations sort of form a line.
Exactly. They're waking up in order of distance from the control center. Close, further, furthest.
But that would put the control center out over the ocean.
That's a long way to go, just to follow up a hunch. I'm not...
For once, I agree with Xander. It's definitely an interesting theory, Lucas. But I think we should focus on more promising leads. I'm wondering...
Ryder!
A detector, properly configured, of course.
You know I'm always with you, Lucas. But a control center out over the ocean somewhere? It's not very likely.
A detector is a reliable...
We here at the monastery have been looking to the future to develop our technology. Come. Let me show you the modern world, Doctor.
Modern world?
I know it's not much of a lead, but I just have this feeling, you know? And who knows? Maybe I'm right. It's not like it hasn't happened before. You know what? You've got a point. At least my idea deserves to be checked out. Let's go. Thanks for the talk, buddy.
Took you boys long enough.
Welcome aboard.
That's my...